Now, the governor of Ebonyi State, Dave Umahi, has countered former Minister of Aviation Femi Fani Kayode's claim that he contributed to his defection to the All Progressives Congress, APC. According to Governor Umahi, Fani Kayode needs to withdraw such statement as it is an insult on his person and the other governors.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.